You were disqualified. Why did you not win?
We're just wondering why we should vote for someone who voted for a war in the neighborhood. You know, thousands of our brothers and sisters. You also give a medal to a man
We fought in your wars. You sent us to hurt civilians. We hurt civilians. You pushed us out to do it.
No way he can be president.